So, a lot of local lore and hopefully no gatherer sneaking up on me right now. No. They move silently, quietly. Screw them. It won't open, it is locked. Okay, so one book. Another book. A lantern. And a third book. Maybe a fourth somewhere? Like in this shelf? Oh, and that. Okay, four books. The question is if I can grab them all in time. Ooh. Not a book. Come on. Four books. Yeah, I didn't really pay close attention to what Tortured Biscuit was doing, only that there were book leaves. Pulled that one already, right? I don't want to waste my lantern oil here, so sorry. Okay, so... Oh, all my tinder boxes. But perhaps I have to... So let's try it again, maybe I was doing it wrong. Oh, that was a surprise. I thought we would be going there. Okay. So I got a cookie point. This game needs more growling monsters, there's a key. So let's ignore it for now. So, do you think the zombie will spawn when I take the key? Or do you think the zombie will spawn when I take the book? This looks like a good place to hide. God, I hate it. The key? Or the paper? Or both? Wilhelm and his fools have endangered my research long enough for the absent minded handling of the human vessels. The sheriff is keeping a watchful eye on the forest and is killing my trusty servants. It is a matter of time until they follow the trail to Brandenburg. I need to lock Wilhelm and his men up to avoid further investigation from the public. The wine cellar will therefore be sealed off until the matter has been handled. Either the king's men leave or they will starve. Whatever comes first, they can rot for all I care. Maybe I will feed them some wine. It would, in a sense, solve both of my problems. Okay, and now we'll go for the key and run for the closet. Fuck! My apologies. Fuck! So, apparently, Apparently. Apparently. I was actually supposed to go into the archives after the laboratory, because the wine cellar appears to have been locked. So... I would like to leave the archives, but firstly, I am a nervous wreck right now. Secondly, I don't know if I can find the way out. Oh, sorry about the hysteric fuck. Yeah. Yeah, I can't keep playing now. Okay, I may play again in half an hour or so and continue the archives. Otherwise, bye for now. Hi. Let me switch off the lights. Yeah. Why did I go so hysterical just now? This is because when I tried to run, the camera became blurry and stuff. And yeah. I sometimes really would like a safe and load function here. You can only save and exit, I think. So, who is it I'm hearing there? Right. Let's just presume that my cats are going mad. That the door opened. Okay. Yeah. And we're here. Well, alright then. I don't know, maybe I don't have the stomach for this game after all. If I'm crying and whining like this. I was in the study already, right? Yeah, I have been everywhere. Won't it see me here? But I have to go there. There it is, of course. Yeah, I wanted to leave this area, but apparently there is a zombie now. The question is the zombie still there, lurking? Did he move away? And if he moved away, is he then in the entrance hall now? And since I can't save, I have to figure it out. If I die, it will respawn in another way. I can hear it breathing, I think, but it may just be my imagination. I didn't say today that I hate it, that the sound of his boots or pants sounds so strange, did I? So do you think I can manage to run past the zombie to the entrance hall and that I will still be safe there? I seriously doubt it, but I wouldn't want to have to start being chased by now. All the time. This would ruin the game, so I don't think that this will happen. Yeah, let's try to leave the archives.
It walked away. It strangely didn't appear to have seen me, though. And I don't know yet how you are supposed to hide from them. That's me, right? I think that's me, and I have forgotten the layout of the corridor there. So if the thing is still there, which the breathing sound indicates, then I won't find the exit before it finds me. So la di da. Yeah, as soon as I'm out of here, it's enough for today. I wanted to finish up because I'm getting teens in here, having to save in here every single day. So yeah, now we know that there's a zombie around and it seems to be doing something in the corridor, lurking, waiting for me. Oh, it disappeared. In the demo there was a zombie like this and it disappeared. I think because this is my second monster encounter that it's possible that it just disappeared. I'm just sitting here and talking because I don't dare to move on. Obvious, I think. And it helps me to calm down a little bit. Okay, so don't make these sounds, Daniel. A handful of sand trickled from the clumbering stone and pushed down on the brim of his hat. He braced himself as the cavern suddenly shifted and settled. I see. Yeah, we will be going to the entrance of the wine cellar now. While he is quite scared, and then it's enough, really. Yeah. So, stoof. Does it actually hurt me, or is it just this funny splatter effect? I don't know. Still nothing in there. This would be the ideal spot to scare the player some more. Really? I mean it. Oh wait, I didn't want to go here. I wanted to go to the wine cellar. Hello, funny critters. And I think the wine cellar is in this part, and that would be where I entered this area. Okay. So, here we are. I'm glad. So, this is it for today. Next time we go into the wine cellar, having fun. Bye bye.